please click on the Enable button. And over here, please enter the email account and password when you register for the WisQo app. It's the same email and password when you log in here. Click on authorize. And once you are done, you will show successful. And you can now close the window. So click on discover devices. And then there will be a lot of lights. Please make sure that the lights are shown here. Otherwise, you have to discover again. So now you can control the lights with Alexa. Thank you.